Well done, Emma. That's the third race and a third medal. How did that race go for you?
Oh, that was a brilliant race. I was really, really chuffed with the outcome. I mean, I was entered at 125. The fastest I've been for like a year or so is 128. Coming out with a 122, so anything. I mean, I was just touching out for silver, but I'm chuffed to bits with the results.
I was going to say, you were storming back in that last 50. I mean, could you tell how close it was going for the wall?
I was breathing to the other side so I couldn't see where the others were. I just could see the crowd cheering, so I was like, oh, I have to worry.
Obviously, you won four medals at the 2009 Europeans. That's now three with two to go. You feeling quite confident ahead of your last year as well?
Fingers crossed. I mean, if I try to equal what I did last Europeans, that gives me one to play around with you for the next one. But it would be great to medal what I did last time.
Well done. Thanks.